Okay. Shmetar, brother, can you hold Shmetar?
Stand up.
I have four glasses. Mm. Four glasses. Okay. Four glasses. Okay. Okay, one. Okay, I think it's better, sister. Okay, so can you raise your hand? Okay. I have four glasses. And then this one glass.
You, 하나의 글라스가.
With pure water, clean water.
물이 차 있습니다.
And then I will pour out the water, this one cup. Okay?
한 잔에다가 물을 채웁니다.
What? Can you see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Pour out the water. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Right? So I fill the water. And then, what? Also, another glass, I will pour out also the water.
다른 잔에 또 채웁니다.
Can you see that?
Yeah.
What I mean? I mean is share. Give. Amen?
나누고 주고.
Okay.
주시다. Now, 옆에 사람에게.
One more. For one another.
또 다른 사람한테 줍니다.
Look.
나눕니다. 보세요.
Can you see that?
봅니다. 우리 보입니다.
What I mean? Share. Give. Tell.
말하고 주고 나누세요.
One glass. For the last. Can you see that?
마지막에.
Hello. Can you see that?
We can't see it.
No. After that, you see already, I pour out the water. But, for the last. Okay, brother.
마지막으로.
One more.
한 번 더.
Where's the water?
In the any cup.
What?
The water in the
here cup. Or here?
Here.
Here. Here.
Mm.
The cup receiving the water?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm.
So, what the cup will do it? What cup will do? Of course, he will do what? Share also, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just down. I will pour out. But you know, there's no water.
No water.
Ah, but in this one?
No water.
No water.
Water.
No.
You know why?
Oh boy! Magic, magic! Magic!
Okay. Okay.
Magic.
Hello?
Hello.
Just a simple. What is the meaning? The meaning is somebody receive and then share. Somebody receive, share, right?
받았으면 주고 주고 주고.
But some people receive, never share.
어떤 사람 받았어 절대 나누지 않아요.
Never give.
절대 안 줘요.
Never tell.
말도 안 해요.
Hello. That's why about Christmas. Listen, if you know what is Christmas mean, many people do not know what is. Christmas important.
많은 사람들이 크리스마스 참 뜻을 몰라요.
And then what is Christmas about?
크리스마스가 뭐예요?
If you're Christian, you know already what is Christmas.
우리 크리스찬 알죠, 크리스마스는 뭐예요?
Christmas means simple. Christ the message.
크리스마스라는 건 예수 그리스도의 메시지예요.
Message is Christ.
메시지, 말씀 내용이 예수님에 대한 거예요.
Simple.
간단해요.
Christ means Jesus, God the Savior.
그리스도라는 것은 하나님의 구세주.
To save people.
사람을 구원하는 구세주입니다.
From sin and death.
죽음과 죄에서 구원해주는 분이 예수님인데, 그래서 크리스마스예요.
So, brother and sister in Christ, please, if you know the Bible, if you know about salvation, if you know about Jesus, just tell to the people.
다른 사람들 자꾸 말을 하세요. 예수님 누군가 메시지 이런 거, 예 하나님에 대해서 말을 자꾸 하세요.
Even one-on-one, or even public, even personal, whatever the important is, if you know really, if you are saved, in the right time, tell it about God.
Yeah, amen. 정말 구원받았다면 안전하고는 못 베기겠죠? 예수님을 이때에 크리스마스 때에 많이 많이 말씀을 전하세요.
So this is my testimony.
Amen.
And also this is my illustration. And also I need your prayer request because Filipino, I hope the Lord will send. to listen and to see my illustration, but the main purpose is to know about God or about salvation.
Amen. Yeah. 저의 궁극적 목표는
Thank you very much.
목적은 말씀 전하기 위해서 이렇게 매직을 하는 겁니다.
God bless you.
Thank you. Where is the water?
Water. In the right time, I tell you what is the secret.
Finish and then he will.